should have done that first then, I'm silly. Let's go have a look. This is not the right city. It's okay, still learning, still learning. I guess, yeah, maybe. Well, I'll go talk to her. I mean, how do I just convince a random bird to fly me to wherever I want to go? Is this guy actually not here? No, he's not. Thought I could do it whenever. I've been tricked. Alright, no problem. No problem at all. Yeah, the leader's there. Alright, 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 alright. Alright, alright, alright. Donkey Boy is strong. Nope. Oh gosh. This is what I want. Yeah. I need my. My bicicleta.
Ooh, we're ripping.
Can I go around? Nah. Whoa! Oh, hold please. Telephone call. Yellow. Sorry about that. My dad called. Family first. My apologies. Gotta chat him up. No. But still gaming. Okay, here we go. Little ninja boy. Little baby Naruto out here. Bite his face. Scorpy. Sure. Also, the bike is necessary. Well, you know how good I am on the bike. Golbat, wow. Big old mouth and some eyes on ya. Good for you. Whopper raid. $500. Thanks, Ninja Kid. Use cut. Oh, look at her hair. Blends in. Not worried. Bonita. Let's do this. One hour in, yep. That's such a good move combo. Whoa! What up, dude? Mega Drain. Ah, yeah. Nothing. Oh, that's super effective. Damn. We lost. Get juked. Ah. Can't juke the ninja kid, eh? Oh. I need to get my headband. I don't know where it is. Lost my Naruto headband. Sad. Fight. I am Team Rocket. Not cool, dude. Not cool. You'll be blasting off again if I have anything to do about it. 800. Team Rocket for life. I steal your Pokemon. How dare you? No. No! No stealing. Oh. Boom. Shadow Ball. Team Galactic. Get out of here, Karate Man. I think he can be super effective against me, I think. Dark Poison? Yeah, so let's swap. Get him, Snake. Sweep the leg. Once you beat this black belt, you have gone past the point I'm at. Well, it's official. Sorry, Snakey boy. I mean, should I do? If I keep him at the front and then swap him in and out, let's see, what's my skunk like? What's his happiness level? Does he have like a heart? Give me one heart on you. Come on. Oh, I get it now. So these homies love it. Everyone else hates me. I'm sad. Be my friend. Oh, you ninja kid. Do 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 do. Rogunk. Mud Slap. My accuracy fell. Not scared. Not scared at all. Okay. My Bidoo's about to level up, so I'm gonna take him out of the party. And then we're gonna win some tournaments with him. That'll get him happy. And then we'll evolve him right away. Altaria, maybe. Yeah, I can get behind that. Or we do we want somebody? Oh, Scyther. Does this Scyther evolves into the red guy, right? Or is that just a different? Let's see. Scyther evolution. Oh, you have to trade him. Well, okay, that's fine. I like Altaria in there anyways. So let's move Donkey to the top. Pain can join. Smoke Ball. Is that a Pokeball? Let's save here. Smoke Ball only good if a Pokemon has Trick? What's a Trick? Is that a move? Move that swaps items. Interesting, that seems pretty... Seems pretty specific. Interesting. Ooh, look at me. I have two legs now. I'm a Noct Owl. Thinks he's tough. Just because he has two legs, and Hoot doesn't. Well, buddy. Use it on yourself and don't switch the item. Say bye-bye to a Pokemon. Seems like it's not what I want. Peace out, Mr. Owl. Maybe next year. Man, if I realized you could do this, this is where I would have done my training. How silly of me. How do I get down there? Yes, a little waterfall action. Peace. Get juked, buddy. Now look the other way. I dare you. Oh. That was unlucky. Whatever. Not worried. Veteran. Oh yeah, look at this old man. Is water super effective against poison? I think it is. No, maybe it's not. Maybe I have no idea what I'm talking about. Sucker Punch! Yeah. Actually, nah, let's just keep this guy in. Super effective. I knew it. Actually, I don't need my backwards hat on when I'm beating this guy. Sweet. we're gonna get through the game easy. We should make a level cap. Nah, we're just gonna go. I'm gonna go from here and just battle like it's regular. I already have a bit of a lead on the game. So, it's okay. I'm just playing now. I like exploring the underground, and it's training, and I get to explore it, so it works. I'm just gonna play. Bam. Peace out. Berries, thank you very much. Pokemon will I find in here? Hey, I've made it. That music is dope. What's that from? That's from a different Pokemon game. Come on, use your brain. I think it may be the Pokemon XD. Here, I'll listen a little bit more. Where the Celebi is. Found him. Oh my god. I'm gonna blow up a town. I punished that spaceman with my Pokemon. Oh yeah? Peace out, buddy. This town is insignificant. You want to mess with me? I mean, yeah, I'll mess with you. This guy's going down. It's going downtown. Okay, there you go. He finally evolved his Cascoon. Light. Easy peasy. Hellhound, level 34. Beauty. Wander Room. The Wanderer isn't always lost. 4 hours until the tree is done? I thought it was 6 hours. Like, total, which would mean there's like 5 left. Or am I wrong? Doo-doo-doo. Seems not very good. I thought it was in 3 hours. Well, How long does it take for the tree to refresh? Not very effective. 6 hours. Okay. And I've been streaming for an hour. Hour and 20. And I did it kind of at the beginning, probably 20 minutes in. So there's probably 5 hours left. But Daydream thinks it's 3, so maybe he's right. I do trust his judgment. Cy Bob, you're a reliable source for damage. I kinda wanna get a crow gunk. Those things are jokes. They're little cheeks that explode out. Thanks for the money, baby. I'm out of this one horse town. There's nothing to do here anyways. The bad guy motivations in all these Pokemon games are hilarious. Well, aren't you quite the trainer? I do my best, thank you very much. This music is such a throwback. Charm is something made in Celtic Town long, long ago. It was made in honor of a mythical deity said to have created Sinnoh. These old charms are still discovered now and again. Since you're in Celtic Town, why not look inside the ruins? Ooh. Yeah, legendaries are on the wall. Flow of time never stops. True. I think I have this guy, right? Yeah. Nothing. I'll go in the ruins. I just want to talk to some folk. Can I fish here? Oh my gosh, I always click that button instead of this one. I can! What are you hiding in your pond? Not even nibble, what do you mean? You get the god of time. Nice. Gotta love time. Give me your fish. Not even, what do you mean? Okay, whatever. Pokemon create stuff. It's just the way it goes. Analog watch app. Displays the time. Thanks. This watch has some strange applications. Interesting. No mart, but I can buy and sell things in here. Wouldn't that just make this the mart? Actually, no. I need to get hyper potions, so. I only get one revive. Oh, yes. replenish my resources here. Perfect. Nah. What are you saying? The town is very old. Indeed. Hey, black glasses. Oh, this is... Oh, man. Perfect. These improve dark-type moves. Let's go. Damn, bro. What does this do? Oh. Okay. Give it to Donkey Boy. Here we go. I'm actually going to dummy this gym. I'm pumped. Study up on local history. I will. Thanks, Papa. Mount Cornet Towns in the center. Alright. Climb to the top. Sure. Alright, let's jump in some ruins. How's everybody doing in the chat? We enjoying the stream so far? I hope so. We're about to do some ruins. Some spelunking. Oh. Hello? Ooh, cutscene. Yes, doing paperwork so I'm semi-AFK. Hey, it's all good, Dreamer. Daydream, you're chillin', buddy. You examine the ancient cave painting. Mysterious designs cover a whole section of the wall. There are three strange things forming a triangle. Indeed. In the middle of them is a shining sphere. What is this all about? Oh, well, I'll have this lady tell me, won't I? The cave painting reminds me of an old story. That existed a being so powerful it was considered a deity at the time. Ooh. The three kept balance with the one. And they formed a triangle. It's an ancient legend of Sinnoh. It's told to this day. Cool. Oh yes, I found something useful. You should take these. They belong to my granddaughter, but she's not using them. Ah, some TMs, thank you. Surf! Oh, let's go! So what random Pokemon is just gonna let me ride on their back? I must first beat the fifth gym. That's the goal. So, okay. That's it? Nice. Nice ruins. Thanks for the story. Oh, big beef. Everyone should step back and view things from a bigger perspective. One that is on a universal scale. My name is Cyrus. Alright, buddy, well... I seek the power to create a new world, a world without strife. You're causing all the strife, buddy. However, the power seems to be unavailable here. We've met before, yes? At Mount Cornet. If you discover any power derived from the legend in Sinnoh, inform me. I won't be telling you anything. I ain't no snitch. Cool. So now, is the gym leader there now? Alright, cool. Let's see. Oh, next route is over here. Which interesting. Well, I can fly here now too, so I'll just go fly back and steal some berries. And go fly and check if the gym's ready to be taken on. I feel like it is, well, now that I've served. I am a berry thief. Sweet. Okay. Let's go. Oh, yes. Ah, yeah, defeat the gym. That's my next objective. Thank you, game, for telling me.